women, give it up for the Red Hot Chili Peppers. Mm-hmm.